Also the interest. Good. That's okay, by starting off with gun game as per you. Alright, and let's go fringe, because we seem to do well on fringe. We are on fringe. Good, good, good. Hello, other viewer. I presume it's just you, Dan. Again. I called it Block Ops. Damn it. This can be changed. It's not Block Ops. Block Ops. God. I think this can be changed. Quick, let's call it. Save changes. Yeah, blocking out the haters. Wow. There we go, sorted. I've sorted it, it's all good. Ah! That went terribly. Ah. There we go. Damn it. I wasn't paying attention. Need to be on that ball. Get wrecked, mate. And you. Out we come with the hay maker. I mean the straw maker. Got some straw to be made. No. Nope. Come on. Damn it. There we go. No, and here we go. Come on. Oh, here we go. Come on. Ah. I like that place we was in. It's doing well. Damn it, I forgot to press again. Oh, we're back here. That's not good. Ooh. Definitely not good. Oh. Thank you, Aaron. Damn it! I got melee'd. Oh well, we've lost. It's official. Can't make a comeback from this. I killed the farmer. You did, Aaron. You jinxed it. 12-10. Started off so well. So after we couldn't get back to our place, that's when it went downhill. Mess with the best, die like the rest. That's when it started going downhill, and now look at us. Fifth. What was that taunt even? Just, I can wear a belt. Better luck next time. I hope you get better luck next time anyway. I don't want it to be that bad. Right. I don't care that I unlocked his Arctic body. I want to go back. Combine or Fringe? Yeah, let's go Combine, why not? Let's see what your new Arctic body looks like. Not too bad, I'll equip it. Any taunts?
All metal everything.
Ah, good. Anything? Two crypto keys away. Nothing else I can get yet. Class, right. What interesting class things do we have? Wild cards, ooh. New one, unlock a third slot for the prime thing. Okay. This is annoying now because I can't get these or these. I can prestige it. Go on, this weapon prestiged. VMP has been prestiged and we're on combine. Phew. Let's see if we can actually do something here. Something worth it. Okay. We're in Kunkula now, but with this guy's activate port slant here.
Gun gang.
Right. I've got to think which way to go now. I think we go right, take the right side. Whoa! It's not overpicked, it's overloved. Should have aimed. And this is going terrible as well. Damn it! Come on! You don't get off to a good start, it's hard to get going again. There we go. And again, here we go, come on. Here we go. Somebody. Ah. Someone's on 150 already. My God. Someone's skilled. 160 already. 70. Woo. 180, I mean, I call hacks.
Enemy down.
I'm calling a hacker here. 190 already. It's pretty fair that we've lost.
Effect, E-K-I-A.
fairly fair. Now, what a surprise. That went really well, everyone. Came forth. No. Promises of better times with Rypasco. Hello, Ryan. Shock charge tactical. Ah, don't do that.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Peter Games.
Shut up.
What are you doing, Morty time?
I'm getting wrecked at gun game, is what's happening.
No.
Seriously, a guy just like won it in 2 minutes. If that.
So, you reckon you can make it for Saturday?
I don't know. I'm just here, like, licking my wounds after getting absolutely wrecked.
I'm gonna play some gun game as well.
Shut up, Aaron. He just said welcome back to Ryan Games featuring Peter. Last gun game and then we will do something else. Oh, come on, it's on Breach. Oh, my KD's actually gone up by 0.1, I don't know why.
I finally got past the point I was stuck on GTA 5 story mode earlier. It turns out that wasn't actually my fault, it was just the glitch in the game.
I didn't even know you were stuck on a point in...
I've been stuck on it for about 3 months. It's literally been that bad. I've done everything to try and do it. Finally done.
Good for you, Ryan.
Young. Oh, 6 fast mags. You
run away. Gun game. Okey-dokey.
It's on my kill.
Let's do this thing. Damn it, I jumped off the map. I haven't, Aaron, thanks. Damn it. Wait, why did I get set back? Is it because I went off the map, isn't it? I never knew that set you back. I was doing so well as well. Oh. This is not fun. Every game I've played, I've just not done well at.
Poor Peter.
I played Battlefront, and because it won't let me switch the things, you know, I just did awfully. I'm doing terrible at gun game. I mean, I'm still on pistols. Some person's on 18. I'm on pistols getting killed by the same damn person. What is my life? I literally just ran right past the person. Aaron, I didn't kill myself. It was an accident. I accidentally boosted over the back and just...
always get so far on gun game until I get to the haymaker and bam.
The haymaker's not really that far.
Well, yeah, but I'm in the lead, like usually. When I can't, I go up to the haymaker and bam. Like, it's now 50, 120. But I found an AFK guy to kill the haymaker.
Oh, come on. This is like not funny anymore. Okay, here we go. Onto the haymaker. Let's make this the ultimate comeback for Roth. What was that? I guess it probably was a shotgun. Okay. The ultimate comeback for Roth isn't going too well. Okay. Onto the VMP. By the way, I prestiged my VMP.
Does it actually do anything?
What, prestiging?
Yeah.
It gets puts a little star next to its name. It's a new challenge,
isn't it? That's
it. I think that is it. It's just a new challenge sort of thing.
Shiva. Okay. I came second in gun game.
Good for you. I'm just getting wrecked. I worked up a bit of momentum. Like, finally got a bit of momentum, and now I'm just getting wrecked. I mean, is the day just destined to be a bad day for me? Is that it? Because I'm feeling it.
I bet you'll do one, thank you.
I mean, okay.
From XXJamesy001.
This is... Now I just got melee'd and got set back. Do you know what? I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna sit here and try and predict people's movements and take them out for it. Nope, game's over. That was fun.
Mess with the best.
I came second to last.
Oh, Pete, that's good.
No, it's not. I came like sixth. I'm doing one more round.
Oh, I'll do another round of gun game as well.
Okay, Aaron. Aaron said he got 14 earlier.
I finally get my NES more.
Oh, let's see if my luck can get any better. I've got a rare supply drop opening. Go on. Salute. Seth, good game gesture. A stealth camo. for the, what is that? Is that the XR thingy? Yeah, the XR.
Is that a common?
An X, yeah. The only rare thing I got was a salute jester for Seraph.
Hold on, you only got one rare?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, that is absolutely rubbish. That is the worst luck you could have got. Unlucky Pete.
And do you know what was top, so far, top this day up to make it just a terrible day?
What?
The subscribe rate of my channel has finally lost momentum.
What, has it gone down to 19 or something?
No, it's just stopped growing. Oh. It's stuck on 20.
My poor little Peter.
I knew it would happen, I just didn't know it'd be so quick. Which is not the nicest of things, considering it was doing so well. I mean, I'm not ungrateful for the people I've got, it's just I didn't really want the momentum to stop.
Right, I'm in the lead.
I'm not, I'm playing 0-30.
Okay, I'm no longer in the lead.
Come on!
This is my downfall.
This is your downfall, it's been my downfall all day.
What, the artist? Everywhere I go, someone's just got like an Elkhorn iron or something. I was in the lead. I was 40 to 30
hey,
up
come on.
And I'm 40 to 90 down, 40 to 100 down.
I'm on a streak a bit now.
40 to 110 now.
Someone's already on 60. Huh. Damn it. Someone's on 70. Shotguns are so annoying. Okay, off. On to the haymaker.
I've got 160 already.
The haymaker's not such an annoying shotgun.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I was first and I'm losing 90 to 180.
I'm 60
to
150.
Everywhere I go, I do get killed now. Just get hit markers, hit markers.
Story of my life. Hit markers. Someone's on 150, I've lost. It's official. I've resorted to camping in one of the houses.
What are you on, Nuke Town?
Yeah.
You're on Nuke Town. In the end, my score's 110.
Ugh. Someone just no-scoped me, I think. Someone's on 170. I've lost. It's official. I'm now to the MX. Shiva. The Shiva's awful. Like, seriously awful. Did I just get set back? No, the game's over. Alright.
Right, Pete, you wanna do some TDM?
Let's do some kill confirmed. I want some luck.
That's the only thing you look at.
No, it's the only thing I can get streaks at. And I feel like I need my streaks at the minute, just to give me, make me feel a bit better.
You love streaking, don't you?
I came last.
You love streaking. If you quit, I'll quit join you. Quit join me. Pete, quick, join me.
Sorry. I can't see you.
All right, I'll quick join you. That's good.
Oh, I'm the main person. Okay. Kill confirmed. Right.
Pete, what are you doing on my keyboard?
I'm editing stuff for the stream, like I'm making more tags and trying to make it found.
Okay, the map's a vat. What a map. I haven't been on this in ages.
I have. I did awful because everyone was camping.
That's what you don't want back. It's the ultimate camp map. I'm gonna go for all these. Pete, do you reckon you're gonna enter prestige mode when you can?
Yeah, I will. Woo!
Spawn's changed already. I'm too busy camping. That.
I accidentally changed my game to colorblind mode, and now everything on the map's different colors. Options, graphics. Off. That's better. Damn it, I got one kill. I got a reflex for the VMP.
I'm just going around in circles, trying to find people.
I'm surprised you haven't found any. I mean, it is the main map for campers. Hostile UAV, great.
I'll just steal something.
I just hit something through a wall. Someone with a shotgun. It's still double weapon XP weekend, isn't it?
Yeah. And it will be till Monday, 6 PM.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
But that can't kill me. Go down, move.
Damn it, the spawn switched as soon as I got there. There we go, VMP. I'm 1-5.
What am I? I'm
6-3.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Oh. With an SMG, you'd hope to win the one.
Finally, a kill and then getting took down.
Ripper shut down. Oh, you got killed by a Ripper guy. I avenged DP.
Thank you. Cerberus. That's just all I need.
Hostile hardened sentry in your AO.
Oh, here we go. Damn it. I was on a roll. Until I got taken out by their turret.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I got killed by the turret. Where is that turret anyway?
So just happy block ops. Yeah, thanks, Dan. Wait, is it just Dan now? Are we just down to Turner? That dude is waiting around every single corner for me, I swear.
Hostile hater detected.
It's hostile everything detected, mate. Ryan, you stole my kill. Damn it, Reaper! Is that a hostile or friendly? Friendly.
With a shutdown. Pete, you stole my kill confirmed.
Ugh.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Yep, no, it's just me left.
Hostile UAV detected.
I'm sticking with Cerberus. For Cerberus, you seek him out. Damn it, they have a robot. The two robots are fighting. This robot thing's a tank. That robot is a tank.
The robot has a tank.
The robot is a tank.
Be advised. Hostile hitter in your AO.
Not
I don't know. Oh, I was aiming at the GI unit.
Damn knife people.
It's not there with GI. I'm supposed to fight with GI.
With great skill, Ryan. And difficulty. Cool. I quite like this idea of the turrets getting the kills and me just sitting here picking them up.
Come on, you take me. GI unit. You have a GI unit with a concussion.
Yeah. This is goddamn brilliant.
Yeah.
Come on, UAV. Yes, UAV. Right, I'm sitting up here, then whenever anyone lands out, thing kills them, and then I take them out. Boy.
That's just lazy.
No, it's not. It's skilled, because then I get to all the kills, confirms. Shen just ranks me up. Oh, come on, get me my server, get me my serve. Come on, I want my serve. Go, Cerberus. Sort them out. I'm behind you. Cerberus, take him out.
Don't kill it, it's not.
My VM. That's my Cerberus.
No, but I got the kill.
Go on, Cerberus. Cerberus, go. Damn it. I was so close to my Talon as well. What? They took out the Cerb. My Cerberus.
But it wasn't your Cerberus.
It was, I spawned it in.
Did you?
Yes. They killed my Cerberus.
Teammate confirmed kill. That was you, weren't it, Pete?
No.
It was.
It wasn't. Why did I just accidentally pick the Haymaker? Isn't going anywhere near as good as I would have liked.
Not love me up, I don't think it did. That's a shame. Combine.
Go back to you, Mr. VMP. I have 2 unlocked tokens, but nothing worth unlocking.
Nice. I never use all of my unlock tokens.
I could unlock that GUI unit because they are pretty bad or like good, but then it's
You're
still
not
quite.
Gonna get it.
I'm not going to. It's still quite away from the Talon, and I rarely get a Talon.
Oh.
Stick with UAV Cerberus.
You ready for this, Pete? What are you using? Are you still using the scythe?
Yeah.
Kill confirmed.
I always forget to use my specialist.
I don't. I just get shut down every time I do.
I literally never use it, though.
I need to quick reload again with it. Damn it.
Gun, but I just got killed. One shot me. Oh, the teammate. That teammate's just confirmed both of my kills. I need to overtake him in lead. Well, that's just annoying. Oh well, I guess score doesn't really matter. I mean, it matters in this game, but
it does.
Overall. Finally, I managed to confirm my own kills.
Cerberus inbound.
That's a stupid spot. So I denied the kill. Oh, I want to roll.
Damn it.
Friendly hardened synth deployed. Friendly rapid deployed UV spell.
Well, that's a friendly psychosis. Someone is lucking out. Do you know the stupid thing in this game mode?
What?
If you land enough shots on a person, you get the same amount of points as a kill. Wait, with an assist. Oof. Which to me seems quite stupid.
Oh, he has got wraps.
UAV. Bring in the kills.
Good cat is just gonna send me wraps for it. I can cuss them, but I can't get the kill on time. Pete, you just stole my kill confirmed.
I know.
If you beat me in this game, I'm killing
you. I'm not going to, Ryan. I've been doing terribly. Ah. Someone is literally cycling their streaks like crazy.
Yeah, good cap. He's at the top of the leaderboard.
Got the sight out.
He's just a little bit smooth.
Hostiles have destroyed your UAV.
Teammate confirmed kill. You got it. I'm trying to throw on teammates confirmed kill.
Oh. Oh, that's you.
Again.
I need 10 more points and I can call in Serb.
You just tell me it's going to be con people.
I need 10 points.
This battle is ours. Can't
compete for that.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Shoot down the UAV, I'll get the points.
Huh?
Oh, I'm dead. There's a guy with a ripper coming in.
Damn it, I was killed.
Cool. Well, I'm gonna send out my care package. I'm not gonna get... What's up? I'm just gonna...
Scythe shut down.
find a strong cap.
Hostile servers inbound.
That's why I've only confirmed about half of my kills.
Probably have.
They've got Cerberus, so before they're losing, what do you mean? He's using Tempest. That gives me an idea. I need to use Tempest.
They were no match for us. Mission successful. Implementing win count.
I got the second to last kill. No, it was my guardian. And he was just casually blowing it up. Did you notice how he died before the guy actually hit him?
What?
Oh, he didn't see the one kill. Hey Peter, is anyone actually watching the stream?
Nah. Might as well stop it. I'm gonna open a common case just to see if I can get any luck.
What'd you say?
Common decal bolt, legendary Pegasus rapid fire variant, rapid fire variant, and a dust common.
Are we doing kill confirm on this map again?
Yeah, why not?
Nice.
Stopping the stream.